overcome by an irresistible urge to make love to you.
An ancient Egyptian story that we have chosen to retell.
Amenhotep, son of a... Is it true that he's thousands of years old?
It is true. And it is a very old story. It happened a very long time ago, during the reign of Hatshepsut, through which he will be able to select and impregnate his own next mother.
Fornication with your own son has everything to do with it. The people of Kemet want to know, sister. Are the Pharaoh's children also your children? Or are they your grandchildren?
Mm-hmm. The people!
What do the people care? The people care only for their bellies and for their pouches and wallets. As wrong as they are full, they hear only what we tell them. They see only what we show them.
Watched as empires rise and empires fall, and the endless metamorphosis of humanity evolves from animal to man, from man to animal.
At the very moment of our sacred union, the very moment of my death, you gave me life. You became my mother.
I am carrying your baby?
No, I am the baby you are carrying.
Pharaoh, I will change my name. I will no longer bear Amun's name. I shall be called the Akhenaten, survivor, son of the sun.